Tortoise has great significance in Vastu and Feng Shui. In ancient China, the tortoise was seen as a spiritual symbol of longevity. And in Feng Shui practice, it has a variety of uses. Crystal tortoise works as an aid to Vastu correction, as it has tremendous power to balance and harmonize the environment around us. Before we start the video, please take a moment and click subscribe for more health-related and lifestyle videos. Crystal tortoise helps in removing negative energy around us. So, when we keep this crystal tortoise in our home or office or with us, the place is purified by the positive energy, which neutralizes all negative effects in our daily lives. If you want to have a good concentration in your studies, you can place this crystal near your study table. It is also said that tortoise has a long life and hence it donates long life. That is why it is also recommended to old people for increasing their longevity. Now let's talk about where to place crystal tortoise. You can place crystal tortoise in north sector of your home. This will enhance your career. Keep crystal tortoise in east direction for improving health. Keep crystal tortoise near your head if you are suffering from sleeplessness. Place crystal tortoise on a yellow cloth in your temple for good flow of money. Place crystal tortoise in your cash locker. For good flow of money, place crystal tortoise in your cash locker. Place this tortoise in your cash drawer of the shop or showroom for increase in sales. If you place this crystal under the full moon light, then it will give you energizing results. What are the benefits of crystal tortoise? Crystal tortoise provides stability for your money. Use this crystal for long life. Crystal tortoise balances and harmonizes the environment around us. Crystal tortoise can be used to remove stress. Crystal tortoise also brings good luck for you. Use crystal tortoise to have good concentration in your studies. Crystal tortoise helps those seeking to enhance career luck, longevity and health, wealth luck, family luck, and education luck. Whether it is your workplace, garden, or home, you need to place the objects in the right place for positive energy and prosperity. Thanks for watching the video. Subscribe now for more useful tips and ideas. Stay healthy, stay cool.